you shot better tonight? Did the finger feel better than the other night?
No, I'm just more used to the tape and what that means on the court, so hopefully I continue to get better as I play through it.
How specifically does it, can you feel it while you're out there? I mean, is it just stiffer? Is it tough to move?
I mean, it hurts anytime you use it, but more than that, just you have a certain feel for the basketball without anything on your hand, and you have a wrap and tape and a different kind of functional pattern, if you will. It just takes time to get used to.
Do you have to make stuff, even if it's slight, do you have to make any adjustments about those types of things or
anything? I just deal with what it feels like with the wrap on. That's basically it. At the end of the day, it is what it is. It's kind of hard to explain because there's not much difference with how I'm thinking about playing, how I'm trying to play, but there's an awareness that it hurts, and there's awareness that I have a wrapping tape on it, so you just try to make the subtle adjustments that are necessary in the flow of the game.
Have they given you a specific diagnosis on what it is? They say hand contusion is kind of the official word, but it seems a little bit more specific.
No, I had two things happen during the Chicago game. Or not Chicago game.
What
game was it? Yeah, that one. And one injury healed faster than the other, and the other finger's a little slower to heal, so just wait patiently.
Have they told you it's something that... Did they tell you it's something that gets pretty quickly, or is this going to be kind of a prolonged
play? They're trying to keep the optimism up, but it is something that I won't wake up next week and be 100%. So hopefully as I go through these next couple of games and deal with the pain as it is right now, it'll continue to heal. I don't think I'm in jeopardy of injuring myself even more, so that's why I'm out there playing. And however long it takes, I know it won't get any worse. So that's the positive.